So this event right behind us is the M9 qualification. Prior to this, we did a 3-mile road march with the CG, the core command team, because since General Valesky is still new to the command, he wanted to have a team building event, really solidify his relationships with everybody, and to show that no matter who you are, you still have to come out here, you have to qualify on your weapon, conduct training, and lead by example. Everybody's motivation has been really a key thing. I know we have to come out here, we have to qualify, but the fact that everybody is pumped up, they're excited to do this, I think that went really well. Thank you.